the greatest love of all. Please welcome Toastmaster Shazali.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Toastmasters and Mr. Yishi. The topic that I choose for today is very emotionally touching. Greatest love of all. Does it really exist? Hold your thought. What is love? Why love is so synonymous to human being? Why love is so important to human being? Firstly, let me share the meaning of love. We need to go to fundamental, yeah? I refer to Wikipedia definition. Easy access and free. I bold some words for those important meanings of love. Imagine, four-letter word can be written so long. That's how important love, and people can write so long of them. The one that I want to call out of this is about how is it so important for human beings? Without it, we may instinct. People start to kill each other, neglect those important things in their life without them. I will enlighten you how I found out about greater love of all. I found out occasionally, and it's coincident in my life. After I had gone through an emotional breakdown event in my life. When an unfortunate event happened in my life, it really broke me. I would like to share with you two events. Firstly, when I lost my father, it happens. The battery for 1 minute. I love my father so much, dearly. I always felt that I can do more, spend time more with my father. I do go back and sleep with him, taking care of him. But it's not good enough. My attention was dragged away. I focused so much on my work at that point of time. I so devoted to the project that I undertaken. Another event, unfortunate event. Again, I devoted myself to work. I need that to take care of my wife. She is having diabetes, high blood pressure, require close monitoring. So easy, I neglect her. She gets stroke last year, 2012, in June. Once again, it really hit me, and this time I have to be responsible, and I will not be shy to say that I'm suffering because I have to take care of her. For those neglect. Day by day, I work so hard to make sure that she's recovered. That's two unfortunate events. Hey, greater love of all is not just about I'm going through those breakdowns. There's some fortunate event in my life that I was so joyous until now. I just want to pick one. If I pick more, I'm breaking. I joined Starcom in 2006. I would say that is the most unfortunate moment in my life, working with Starcom, and tend to realize it more and more until now. Because Starcom now become a case study. Mm. Yeah. achieving so many quarters, 27 by now. You know, trending up. I feel so great. I love my job. Yeah. To me, ladies and gentlemen, the greatest love of all is about loving yourself. Do you love yourself? I can see puzzling, you know, expression. Do you love yourself? Akman, do you love yourself?
Of course.
When you love yourself, eventually you will take care of those important things in your life. Loved ones, belonging, for instance, people around you, dearest wife, in the case of mine, friends, personal attachment, those girlfriends, you know, that you want to pick up from. Your belongings, car, you drive cars, you love your cars. Englishman teach us this. Everything can be associated with love. Make love. Love by. Yeah. Your pets. You know? The common pets. Even those weird pets. I really can talk about love and you have to stop me. It is such an exciting subject to me. Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest love of all is about when you love yourself dearly, dearly. Manifestation of loving yourself dearly is about taking care of what's important to your life. Imagine every one of you taking care of those important things in your life. For example, environment. Everybody taking care of the environment. And who benefit? We. I can see crystallizing eyes now when you start to understand the meaning of love. I can feel it, the love is in the air. Everywhere I look around, love is in the air, every slide and every sound. And I don't know if I'm being foolish, don't know if I'm being wise, but it's something that I must believe in. And it's there when I look in your eyes. Thank you.